Sure not. Here. Anger management 101. Some idea or something you've seen or heard makes you angry. It fits like a punch. Feel the energy immediately come up here. Breathing gets faster. Next thing you know, the energy has come up to your mouth. Next thing, it's coming into your body. And boom! 5 months in jail, you've lost your job, you've lost your friends, and you could have prevented it. That's your energy. That's yours. It belongs here. It belongs here. It doesn't get up to here. It doesn't get up to, it doesn't get into the body. It circulates properly around the body. Now, what was it that made you angry? Think about it. And you can do something. Magically, you can come up with reasons not to blow it. You can do something creative. That energy still remains yours. And you might need it to run into a burning house to save Netflix.